people of Earth.
What is that, God? To have faith in me.
Oh, we have been with you since the beginning, and we want to show those atheists how amazing you are. Please bestow upon us another miraculous creation.
I thought me being here would be enough.
We love what you did with Earth. We can't wait to see what you have in store next.
Next. I have something next. I definitely have something next. Atheists suck!
Yeah.
Oh! Yes, God! Oh! I'm so glad I converted from Judaism for you and the other God!
Yes, of course! Yes, I have something lined up. It is great. It totally justifies you leaving Judaism behind. Behold, Smith!
Can we raise our hand? Is that the etiquette here?
Or? No need to be so formal.
Well, what is it?
Well, it is like Earth Classic, but I felt it. It was time for my art to move in a new direction. This one is orange.
Nice.
You don't like it? What?
We respect you, but this isn't good.
Okay, let's not be so hasty. I didn't like Radiohead's Kid A the first listen, but now I'm gonna give it an album. Take a closer look. It's an orange zebra.
But I like the way zebras are now.
Okay, just wait. You're gonna really like this one. It's the moon, but with orange. What?
Is everything just like the original one except with the orange?
Yes. What?
Okay, well, why orange?
Because it's a really special color. You know, nothing rhymes with orange. What?
Is there anything else special about it other than just that it's orange? Or?
Yeah! Yes, of course. Yes, I have a lot of things. I have plenty of things. Lots of things. Oh. Who doesn't like the yellowness of mangoes?
Okay, this is your sophomore slump.
What?
God, this isn't good. Mm-mm. This feels like a cheap ploy to get more worshippers.
Oh, well, if I'm being honest, my popularity has waned in recent years.
Hey, God's a sellout.
Hey, you're a sellout.
What?
Yeah. No,
he sold
you're
out.
A sellout.
God,
sellout.
Stop it, come on. I'm still the God that loved that you made you and you love a lot.
Raising my hand, God.
What?
Listen, gang, maybe we're being too hard on him, okay? He's still our Lord and Savior, after all.
Yeah, he created some great things, like jump ropes.
Oh, yeah, Jimmy Buffett was
ooh, with and the Hyundai Santa Fe.
Jimmy Buffett I did not do, but the rest I did. And yes, I am a very good creator, aren't I? And that orange thing was just a fluke. Okay. It was just my first presentation, so. but I've got something good coming up. It's another one. This one is called Fluff!
Can I leave?